Hey guys, here's a weird one of prison play from this game, like it's called Fallen in Vegas.
You're awake. How about that? Whoa, easy there, easy. You've been out cold a couple of days now. Why don't you just relax a second? Get your bearings. Let's see what the damage is. How about your name? Can you tell me your name? I can't say it's what I'd have picked for you, but if that's your name, that's your name. I'm Doc Mitchell. Welcome to Good Springs. Now, I hope you don't mind, but I had to go rooting around there in your noggin to pull all the bits of lead out. Okay. I take pride in my needlework, but you'd better tell me if I left anything out of place. Okay. How'd I do?
These minutes, that's how you did.
Anyway, stuff that mattered. Okay, no sense keeping you in bed anymore. Let's see if we can get you on your feet. Good. Why don't you walk down to the end of the room, over by that vigor tester machine there. Take it slow now. It ain't a race. Ooh, looking good so far. Go ahead and give the vigor tester a try. We'll learn right quick if you got back all your faculties. Surprised anybody'd want to tangle with you. Heck, you could go Deathclaw, huh? Even with a switch. Well, we know your vitals are good. But that don't mean them bullets didn't leave you nuttered and a bighorn dropping.
I learned that's in King 4 features.
What do you say you take a seat in my couch and we go through a couple of questions? Or see if your dogs are still barking.
Let's see.
It's important that you're relaxed for this next test. Please have a seat. All right. I'm gonna say a word. I want you to say the first thing that comes to mind.
Yeah.
Dog. House. Night. Bandit. Light. Mother. Okay, now I got a few statements. I want you to tell me how much they sound like something you'd say. First one, conflict just ain't in my nature. I'm slow. I charge in. Almost done. Okay. I don't have nothing to compare it to, so maybe you'd better just have a look at the results. See if it all seems right to you. Before I turn you loose, I need one more thing from you. I got a form for you to fill out so I can get a sense of your medical history. Just a formality. Ain't like I expect to find you got a family history of getting shot in the head. That about does it. Come with me, I'll see you out. Here, these.
Cheyenne, stay. Don't worry, she won't bite unless I tell her to. Yeah, I guess there's a thing or two I could show you. Sounds like you need all the help you can get after what they done to you. Meet me outside. Bye.
Hey, guess what? I got her for you.
Now, see the sarsaparilla bottles on the fence there? Take this and try to hit a couple of them.
I got a mod. Like, settings, controls. Let's grab. I got a mod working. bowl.
That's the right idea. Look down the sight. Try crouching down and staying still. It'll help your aim. Nice shot. Well, that's a start.
Whoa, this mod though. Oh. I had to do this mod research.
I'm done being nice. If you don't hand Ringo over soon, I'm going to get my friends and.
Well, you've been causing quite. Cobb hasn't exactly been looking for Ringo too hard. I think he's afraid that Ringo will ambush him, which is probably true. He's holed up at the abandoned gas station up the hill. All right.
What the hell is your problem?
Doing your mom.
That's close enough. We got. I'm gonna lay low for as long as I can, assuming the town doesn't throw me to the wolves. I've got no chance against the gang on my own. All I've got left on me are a handful of caps, but you get me out of this and I'll make sure the Crimson Caravan pays you back. You've got my word. We just end up sharing the same. Start with Sunny Smile.
Y'all didn't see anything. Hey, Sunny.
Hi there. Sticking around. Say no more. I'm in. That's inspiring. You may want to keep your eye. Joe Cobb talks about leaving. How? If you. I.
Alright, goodbye. Alright. I don't want to miss Shirley. Shirley. Just get Shirley, now, Sunny, and then we will head up here, talk to whatever his name is, and kill these guys, whatever. Yeah.
So what's going on? Did Sunny? Well, I get. All right, I'm ready.
Time to look alive.
Problem.
These are technically Crimson Caravan funds, but I know they'll understand once I explain things. I'll stick around for a bit.
Let's go to here. Okay, I think data quest.
Do you think you're? Be careful. You.
I love the guy. You want to talk to Lieutenant Graves? Guys, I'm really sorry about skipping all this. Because I've been through this many, many, many times. It's just annoying. And losing some of the guys, I'm sorry.
I need to go sleep in here. Shit. I don't know what it was brought you to Prim, youngster, but you might want to rethink your plans. The town's gone to hell. Well, sure do. I run the courier office. I don't got any work right now. I'll tell you whatever I... Oh, so you're talking about one of them packages. That job had Strange written all over it, but we couldn't turn down the caps. Well, now that you've mentioned it, he said he saw a fellow with a daisy suit come through with some... Well, for that, your best bet is, since they came to town, he may have... Hey, youngster. Thanks.
Alright guys, I'm gonna end the video here. This is gonna be part 1.
part two.
Hey there.
Be out later on, either tonight my time or tomorrow. I don't know, but it will be up to you. Guys, I will see y'all later. Don't forget to like and subscribe.